Hey y'all, it's me, Lisa Britt, walking into my appointment. Whew. And yep, here we go. Okay y'all, so I'm in here sitting down. They're brand new, they're new. Well, this is a new location for them. They're normally headquarters in Miami. Miami, so yeah, there's nothing on the wall. Good pictures. Yeah, look what I got on. Let me see.
What shoes do you have on today? Hey, Brianna.
Okay y'all, so I'm done with my appointment. I just walked out. I've been here like, I don't know, 40 minutes or so. Not bad. I'm not in no pain. Can you believe it? I'm not in no pain. And I've been in pain for years. And so, I don't know how long this is gonna be, but I feel a lot better. Good morning, y'all. How you doing? Here I am, Lisa Britt, coming to you live from outpatient imagery. I have to do an x-ray. I can't tell you how many x-rays I have had, but I'm having another x-ray from the slip and fall that I had back in February.
The days are coming. You seem good, you seem bad, you've been happy and sad.
Hey, good morning, y'all. How you doing? Lisa Britt coming to you live from my kitchen. Kitchenette. Okay, so I done ran out of coffee filter, so what can I use? I'm gonna try this right here. She ready to go outside. What I already know. Turn it around. I'm gonna do my nail. And we gonna see how this works.
Okay, let's see how y'all, I didn't have no filter, no coffee filter, so I had to use some notebook paper as my filter.
Morning, Doogie and Girly Girl. Time to go outside. So, Mama, we already outside. What you talking about? The bus driver's late picking up my daughter, y'all sister. All right, y'all. We gonna walk and walk and walk and walk and walk. Hey, Doo Doo. I see that tail wagging, Doo Doo. Hey, Girly Girl. All right, y'all, I'm going to pick up my husband's medicine. He had his prostate cancer surgery on Monday. And I'm going to the doctor's office to pick up the pharmacist. What
which is at the doctor's office picking up this medication. And yeah, so that's what I'm doing now. All I seem to do is hurt me. Hurt me. Lord, deliver me. 'Cause all I seem to do is hurt me, hurt me, Lord, deliver me, 'cause all I seem to do is hurt me, hurt me. Lord, I need you to help me, deliver me from all the bad things that I do. Lord, forgive me. Cause I need you. Deliver me. Hello, y'all. I have something to read to you today. This is in Matthew's, and it is Matthew 7, starting at verse 13. Through 12, and then I'm gonna read verse 24 through 27. The first one is narrow gate. Go in through the narrow gate. The gate that leads to destruction is broad and the road wide. So many people enter through it, but the gate that leads to life is narrow and the road difficult. So few people find it. The next one is two foundations. Everybody who hears these words of mine and put them into practice is like a wise builder who built a house on bedrock. The rain fell, the floods came, and the wind blew and beat against that house. It didn't fall because it was firmly set on bedrock. But everybody who hears these words of mine and doesn't put them into practice will be like a fool who built a house on sand. The rain fell, the floods came, and the wind blew and beat against that house. It fell and was completely destroyed. That's all I have for you today.
All right, y'all. So we're walking up here at Walmart in East Point on Cleveland Avenue. I told you I would be up here today. If anybody have any questions about me being HIV positive, and they're up here doing testing. It's AHF, AIDS Health Organization, Speak Out Against AIDS. And just a prick of your finger, you can get your free HIV testing. It's free. And it's AHF, AHF, speakout.org. Here is the free have an HIV test for AHF. It will be safe, confidential, accurate. FreeHIVtest.net. So there's the van. Let's go back. And Brianna right there to help come represent as well. And right there is his stand against hate. Go inside.
Like cousins and so many great resources. too.
So I played this game like Wheel of Fortune, and I won a little waffle maker.
The other one, because y'all might see my coworker over there.
Hey, where's Care Source?
Right
I've heard of it. No, where is it located?
Said no.
I got you.
Well, it depends who you work with. You went to see the other state.
I don't work for nobody no more. I'm tired.
Then as soon as we leave, driving through the parking lot of Walmart, how come this man backed out and hit my car? I was like, oh my goodness. And my daughter was right there. She couldn't even get out the car because he hit right on the passenger side. See how close? Right there. Just right there. Oh my goodness. My doggone tire is busted. Just busted and disgusted.